May we request the parents of Sangeeta to join the happy moment, please?
ஹலோ ஸ்டூடெண்ட், இன்றைக்கி இந்த இடத்துல என் பொண்ணு நிற்கிற காரணம் உங்களுக்கு தெரியுமான்னு தெரில. ஆனால் நான் எனக்கு என் பொண்ணு இங்கே நிற்கிற காரணம்னா சார் கேப்டன் புஷ்பகுமார் சார் தான் எனக்கு அந்தளவுக்கு ஹெல்ப் பண்ணியிருக்கிறாரு. இன்றைக்கி என் பொண்ணு சங்கீதா இந்த இடத்துல நிற்கிற காரணம் அவர் தான். தேங்க்ஸ்.
தேங்க்யூ சார், தேங்க்யூ ஃபார்
தி அதர் கேண்டிடேட்ஸ் இன் ஆர்டர். மிஸ்டர் அப்துல் வாக்கர், அபிஜித் டிவி, Alan James, Atif KN, Balaji M, Balaji M, Clint Thakaranjoya, Ganesh Kumar V, Hayana, Israt, Janet, Jaseel Rafiq, Johnson Clan Pavia, Jubin K. John, Krishna Prasad K, thank you Natraj sir. Now we request Mr. Raman to come and award certificates to our students. Mr. Madhibalan, Mohaideen YP, Mohammad Shabir Shah, Mujbir Rahman, hey. Navanita Krishnan. Prabhu Yam. Pratyush Pranas. Praveen William. Prem Kumar J. Russell. Riyan Ahmed. Rupash Khanna. Sam Prestelton. Samuel. Shamshir. Shrirak. Suraj. Udayan. Madhu Varshan. And we have the parent of our BBA student, Mr. Akiyak Abdullah. I request Mr. Akiyak Abdullah's mother to come forward and collect his certificate. I request Mr. Ali Akbar's mother to speak a few words to the students.
Dear all, എൻ്റെ മോൻ ഇവിടെ ഇല്ലാത്ത
Yeah, I think she's a bit emotional. I'll tell about a little bit about her and two diamonds. We have been in touch last 3 years, and she has two sons, beautiful sons, handsome sons. And these both boys, like, both are into logistics and shipping. I think now the elder one is in Bahrain. Where is ma'am? Oman. Qatar. Huh? Yeah, the first one is in Qatar. So now the second one is saying he'll be in Cochin to take care of you. So he did an international internship, and I used to be very apprehensive about Kerala students, you know, but after meeting these two guys, like, I've fallen in love with these two guys. They're such wonderful, ideal people for Kerala citizens, you know. If you want to be anything, like, you should be like them, like both the sons of her. Thank you, ma'am. Thanks for giving both the sons to IEL. Thank you so much. She shifted all the way from Kerala to Chennai for this. Hope you didn't miss anything. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. I request the parents of Mr. Ali Akbar to come forward and collect his certificate.
Now my son is in Dubai. He's trying job for there. I request you to pray for him. Thank you very much.
I request the parents of Mr. Salahuddin Ahmed, the MBA student, to come forward and collect his certificate. Now the PGP student, Chennai campus, Mr. Dixon Pereira, can come and collect his certificate.
Thank you, Mr. Raman. He's the only student of PGP collecting his certificate today. Should be a proud moment. Okay. Administration of the pledge by the principal, Mr. D.A. Sukumar.
Rest all can listen. You can also recite with them the pledge of all the graduating students. We shall loudly, we shall in thought, word, and deed, ever endeavor to be scrupulously honest in the discharge of our duties in our profession, and shall uphold the dignity and integrity of our profession and the honor of our university. We shall uphold and advance social order and the well-being of our fellow members, and shall devote all our energy to promote unity, integrity, and the secular ideal of our country. Thank you. By virtue of the authority vested in me as principal of Indian Institute of Logistics, I admit you to the several degrees for which you have been declared qualified, and in token whereof I permit you to wear the academic robes ordained as the insignia of your degrees. Now, I dissolve the graduation ceremony.